As an ER physician at Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital, I've seen the injuries that can occur during a storm or a hurricane. That's why I keep in my home a special kit in a watertight container that includes all the essentials: Band-Aids, first aid tape, antibiotic ointment, ice wrap, sports wraps, and of course, the most important, a 2-week supply of prescription medications. For more information, go to wsvn.com/hurricane preparedness for a complete list of items you'll need in your home.